put you in a glass jar so I can keep you and see you forever.